this video, I'm going to show you how to make some custom controls for your desktop apps. We'll start by creating a simple desktop project. And I'm going to add a class to the project. And this is going to be a subclass of the pop-up menu. We'll call it month pop-up. And it will just have its values pre-populated with the months of the year, with the current month selected. So I've got my class here with superset to pop-up menu. I can now add an event. I'm going to add the open event where I can set up the values. This code is going to add the rows for the month, and then it's going to get the current date and use that to find the current month so it can select the current month in the list. And that's it. Now I can drag that control onto a layout and use it instead of the regular pop-up menu, and you'll see it becomes pre-populated with the months, and the current month is the one that's selected. Now we're going to do another custom control. This one's going to be a subclass of label, and it'll let you click on it and jump to a URL. So we'll call it link label. And I need to add a property for the URL that you should go to. So we'll just create a property as a string on there. And then there's a few event handlers that I'll want. Mouse down, mouse enter, and mouse exit. So I'll select those. Mouse down is called when you click on the label, and when that happens, we're going to show the URL, which will open the URL in the user's default web browser. And then for the enter and exit, I will simply change the color of the text as the mouse hovers over or outside of the label itself. So if you hover over the label, we'll change the text color to blue. And when the mouse cursor leaves the label, set the color back to black. Now the last thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to make it so that URL property that we added actually shows in the inspector. So I'll click inspector behavior here, and you can see all the available properties for a label. And the property we added, URLs, at the bottom, so I can check it. And that means it will now show up on the inspector when you drag a link label onto a layout. So now I'll do that. I can still give the label any text I want. And then looking over in the inspector, you can see the new URL property where you can enter the URL you want to go to when the label's clicked. So we run this, you can see when I hover over, the color changes to blue and then back to black. And when I click it, the default web browser opens at the location. And that's how you can subclass controls for your desktop projects.